Hello friends, today our topic of discussion is will solar panels save you money? First of all, I would request you all to like, share and subscribe this channel to get more tips and tricks about solar energy, solar panels and solar power plants in India. When we talk about the upfront cost or estimates of solar panels, users are apprehensive and always concerned about will solar panels save you money? Homeowners, residential users, commercial and industries owners who are contemplating to install grid-connected rooftop solar power plants at their premises, dwellings are perhaps concerned about the environmental issues, but also huge upfront cost involved in solar panels installation. Even after taking into account the upfront cost estimates, input tax credits, state solar subsidies, rebates, incentives etc., many people are still found to be apprehensive about the solar panels installation cost and always found pondering upon main issue, that is, will solar panels save you money? Yes, investment in solar photovoltaic modules or solar PV panels is worth vis-a-vis today's electric prices. Residential solar panels contain solar cells, known as photovoltaic cells, connected in series or parallel so that highest efficiency of the solar panel is achieved and the solar panels require the maximum solar energy, full sunlight as long as possible without being obstructed from trees or shade lines from the roof. Solar photovoltaic is primarily used for grid-connected electricity to operate residential appliances, commercial equipment, lighting and air conditioning for all type of buildings. Through standalone systems and use of batteries, it is also well suited for remote regions where there is no electricity or very limited. Solar PV modules can be ground mounted or installed on a rooftop of a building. First, apprehension about how and where to arrange huge upfront cost investment. Nowadays, all public sector undertaking, PSU, nationalized banks like IDBI, State Bank of India, Punjab National Bank, Bank of India etc. are offering solar loans and renowned solar companies are facilitating easy access to such loans. Hence the first fear of huge upfront investment is almost omitted by the fact that 70% of the total cost of solar power plant installation may be financed by the banks. Nationalized PSUs banks are very keen in supporting the government's initiative for providing a renewable clean source of energy through the installation of rooftop solar PV plants, solar lighting system and solar water heating system. While we still contemplate will solar panels save you money, the very first concern about arrangements of upfront cost is deviated by provision of solar loans. Government of India, Ministry of Finance has advised all PSUs nationalized banks to encourage the home loan home improvement loan for installation of rooftop solar PVs and include the cost of such equipment in their housing loan. All PSUs nationalized banks have instructed their branches offices to take note of these directions and extend loan for installation of rooftop solar PVs as part of housing loans and house repair, renovation loans. Provision of solar loan makes solar panels installation easy to eliminate any apprehension about will solar panels save you money. Presently, almost all DISCOM utility companies in India charge rupees 3 to 6 per unit for domestic users while levying other extra charge like electricity duty etc., whereas it is rupees 6 to 7 per unit for commercial users. Price of electricity generated by coal or oil is very much linked to current market prices and inflation, hence very much liable for increase every year. News flash: Government of India is likely to increase electricity price by rupees 3.75 per unit to combat the power tariff. On the other hand, solar power plant once installed is guaranteed to generate electricity consistently and coherently at least for 25 years or beyond. Presently, cost of generation by solar power plant is somewhere rupees 2 to 4 per unit considering its yielding for a longer period. How solar panels save me money? 1 kWp grid-connected rooftop solar power plant is guaranteed to generate 4-5 units per day for next 25 years consistently, thus saving at least rupees 1000 a month. Solar panels are capable to reduce your electric bill up to 90% in ideal sunlight conditions. Contact Arise Solar if you need to buy solar panels and wants to know, will solar panels save you money when you install grid-connected rooftop solar power plants? At all times, keep in mind first your funds, size of solar plant and your present electric bill. Then attempt to calculate your house requirements so you'll know what number of panels you want in your house. Get support and help to avail solar subsidy on solar panels. Contact Arise Solar Team every time you need to understand, will solar panels save you money while you install solar panels in Sonipat and Delhi NCR. Also, to get help and full procedure to avail solar subsidy in India for grid-connected rooftop solar power plant, it's possible you may like to contact extremely skilled and expert group of Arise Solar for any question related to solar energy, solar subsidy, solar power, solar products, design, installation and commissioning of on-grid, off-grid rooftop, ground-mounted solar power plants throughout Haryana and Delhi NCR. Qualified skilled team of Arise Solar might help you in processing of subsidy application, bi-directional meter utility application and uploading of all related documents to SNA's website portal. Thank you very much for watching this video from Arise Solar channel. Please do like, share and subscribe this channel for upcoming videos related to solar energy. Thank you. Bye bye.